Hey! Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Hey, Pickles. I'm just focusing. Trying to play well. How you doing? Oh, have a good lurk, sorry.
Ha ha! Ha ha ha! Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Fucking A, dude. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Fan frickin' tastic. That is not bombs. Very clean. So fantastic. It was such a fantastic segment. Dude, come on, capture card. I'm so annoyed. I shit the bed this run, dude. My dumbass howled at the stone. A second time. Come on, dude, really?
Oh.
I understand. Hey, Pickles. Step, 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 step. Hello, pan out, please. Thank you. That was barely far enough forward. Hey, Prince. This run is garbage. I had a 29-25 boomerang, and I'm only 45 seconds ahead. And I was 30 seconds ahead at ring. And I had like a 48-something vessel. Biggest time losses are failing the Deku Toad 1 cycle, and I howled twice at the Snow Peak Howling Stone. So I lost a minute there. I lost a minute to some best on that one split because I howled twice. So at least I can get the shield bash this run. Because that's helpful. That is my boots. I don't need my boots. Also, hi, Prince. I don't know if I said hi. Vibe until the drugs kick in. That's fair. I guess it is getting relatively late-ish, somewhat, kinda, sorta, on the East Coast. About, well, 9:30. 9:30 o'clock. I'm not gonna go for Staller Skip this run unless something atrocious happens in this dungeon. I have a DM. I have to resubmit my low percent run because they moved the because they moved where it was at, so I had to resubmit it. Hey, T-Bag. Were you here when I said I howled twice? Because I really want to make sure that's known. Nice. How'd that hit? Man, my movement's good.
Yeah. I'm tired.
Oh my god, we didn't fail it for once. This run is godlike. Hey, can you hold that for me, pal? Thank you. I dropped my ball and chain. Needed to hold it. You guys can just keep spinning all you want. Oh, get out of the thing. Nice rupee. My rupee route is now good. Now I just need to remember to sniff the dead guy. That bubble is just ramming its face into the wall. I promise, Bubs. Life gets better. Time to shine. Come on, you can do it. Lost your chance, Stella. I need the rupee. Where's the door? That is the button I wanted to press, yes. Open the door. Yeah. Claw shut the rail. That worked, I guess. I got tossed around like a fucking pinball, but GGL. This run is garbage. I howled twice at the... It does, actually. I howled twice at the Snowpeak Howling Stone. I lost a minute to Son of Best on that split. I had hundo muscle memory from the short amount of time I ran the category. Your TP 100% PB has intro skip? That is true. Unfortunately for you, that invalidates your run because we have not had that discussion yet. So, I'm going to report you to the moderators. Even though it's emulated run, like, doesn't have to count for leaderboards. Even if it wouldn't have been a sub 3 on console, it would have been... The difference is negligible. It's a decent difference, but the time you got would still be a really good time. And it doesn't change the fact that you had a good run and that stuff went well. Nice. Golden Net segment without Styler Skip is pretty neat. This run has been all over the place, man. I lost like 40 seconds on... I failed Waterfall Side Hop. That loses like 25, 30 seconds to fail it. It's just so frustrating. And I fail it where I got no side hop. No Styler Skip, so we have to zoom in on the map. Yes, I wanted to howl for Epona. I just realized I don't have to work tomorrow. Technically for Teabag, it's the middle of the day. He's like 6 hours behind me, but the next day. I'm guessing it's probably like midday for him. Please work. Okay. This run did gold boomerang though, which was nice. It was actually a pretty solid segment. My eyes are super dry. I don't remember, it was low to mid. My PB has a 29-20. This run has a 29-25 ring. But So my first split that shows on my splits is I need to split is boomerang, but I have all the splits up before that as. Fuck, they're a subsplit, so I still see them in my split info, but I don't actually see them on splits. Just because I like to have the information. What was your lake bedtime? I'd say you're probably the worst at the early game because you don't reset. I failed that LJA. Have I ever played this game before? I have not done that, and I can't remember the last time I did that. So you're about a minute-ish ahead, a little over a minute ahead of my PB then, after Lake Bend. Of this run, anyway. Al is like, he's goated at movement-based stuff. I feel like late game of TP translates the most from Wind Waker HD. They're obviously very different runs, but... Someone should really do test load times sometime. Dude. Why did I draw my sword there? Yeah, that's also lag is also a big thing. You don't realize how big of a contributor lag is until there's not any lag. Yeah, Farron Woods, especially with the fog, is so laggy. And then I would, like, be doing rando or something. And, you know, I'm on emulator for that, so... I didn't even think about how that would affect your rolls. I almost failed that. I feel like I just need to be more confident with my movement, because that's a big part of my issue with just this game in general, is being not the most confident when it comes to movement. Hey, Liz. Hello, chicken. Hey. This door is so stupid. It doesn't even load in right away. Come here, chicken. Hey, Aerolite. How's it going? My gold is so bad for this segment. I messed so much stuff up and saved time. It was pretty much even with PB. Well, I voided in the first room. How are you doing your control stick movement? Are you doing three without touching a control stick and the last one is all the way up? And then learning from Beast from my Lord Skip issue last night, you have to hit the all the way notch. I'm not too sure, honestly. I personally hate the Iron Boots method. It's garbage. I don't like it. Let's not fail this today. Damn, that's such a hard LJA. My run last night failed that. Also, lag room. I don't know if the game is like still expecting there to be wind blowing and still lags, but like, with the wind there, it would make sense to lag like a mofo, but I don't know. Okay, it was barely high enough. Don't you dare. You fucker. Dude, please just... I get so unlucky with this stupid LJA. Not hard. Yeah, sick aim. Thank you. Why did you? You were on it. You hit it. You just let go. Like a fucking Nimrod. I love my life. My life sucks. I just punched my microphone. I get the one frame shield hold. Hello, Rob West. Shop. Where you at? What's not cool game? Alright, we're safe. The only time I'm really worried about health is Palace. But honestly, you're probably saving time over me getting it because you're... Before? Uh-oh. I try to go for speed rat usually. I don't always get it, but I at least attempt it. You can also get hearts in the after pole one skip in that pole room. There's usually enough time to get a heart during that. After the first cycle. After the first cycle doesn't really, because you have to wait for the pose to do their spinny thing anyway. There's a group of like three skulls that always gives a heart next to the door that you're going to be going through after the Poe. But if you get good RNG, it's slow, which doesn't make any sense, but... I'd say the scariest part for you, since you, if you don't get Heart Container, is Stalarchkid. Because in like my dead run to where I'd go for it, I'd typically be on very low health afterwards. Which isn't a big deal. There's nowhere really in city that you take damage. It's like a couple of seconds. It doesn't matter. It's just muscle memory at this point. It having a fifth heart makes Palace like such a breeze. I don't stress at all if I have three hearts after city. I missed. Fun fact, my low percent run got that heart container, so I had to redo this entire segment. Also, that time loss is to be expected. I'm not surprised. Also, look at that possible time save. My PB had a really bad time in a split. I forgot to... I had to mash B for that, so I just got lucky, I guess. Oh yeah, dude, Bosky room sucks. When I start going for Lord Skip regularly, I'm going to get more fuel. What's your, do you split for Light Sword? If so, what's your gold for it? Santo. Volume goes up for this dungeon because audio is very helpful. At least my volume goes up. All right. Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, 117 is really good. Like, if you're consistently getting those times, then, like, that's really good. My favorite's when you get a bad spawn, and then he does the babas, which there's nothing you can do about it. Near head is annoying. My least favorite one is like when you spawn by like the third platform. You should my recommendation is practicing Palace on Dolphin. I have save states for every single room of the dungeon. Did I not raise the platform? Hello? That reticle wasn't even on it, but I knew I was gonna hit it. Well, it doesn't work for you on Dolphin? That sucks. I guess when I'm on GZ and I want to practice East Wing, I just moon jump over to it. Also, I'm very scared about my health. Missed. Such fools. Alright, sub 6 exiting is fine. Don't throw the soul this time, you dipshit. Very good. My run yesterday is like through the soul because I was thinking it was East Wing. Terrified of. I'm gonna start getting more fuel heart container. That's your favorite head spawn. It's definitely the slowest. But we're saving time over PB because I did not die in that room. Did you guys drop hearts for me? Thank you. It could be. Come on, dude. I was penalized for fast aim. Oh, we're Spider-Man. That makes up for it. I just hold left and press Y and hope I time it right. I have never spent time trying to learn it. I just do it. It's funny. I'm sure you can get it consistent. Why did I not hear you? God damn it, dude. Alright, I got a good spawn, so I was able to save it. Alright. I need to learn a better way for doing this soul. I know Beast does it pretty well, so. I thought that might have connected, but. This room's really hard, so I hope I can do it right. Alright, we're good. We're very good at this game. Please don't hit me. Oh, I forgot the platforms move during the cutscene. No, give me a heart. I guess we're picking the soul back up. That could have been bad, actually. Because there's a weird glitch you can get with the souls. Where you just, like, slide around. That was so scary. That would have been an interesting way to lose a run. I love doing the break slide up there to draw a sword. It saves frames, but it's so swaggy that I can't help but attempt it. That's not even worth it. the first hour of Twitch partner. Oh, I didn't get the double. I love that. Link suit dance, Malik suit dance. Beast is here in spirit. Practicing for Stellar Skip. Or the post slide. You weren't already followed. I thought you were followed already. Thanks for the follow. GG. Blushes. That room went pretty well. I didn't quite make the cycle, but that's fine. I've never actually made that cycle. Which in turn doesn't make a whole lot of sense for why I do boss key second, but that is how I learned it, and that's how I will continue to do it until the day I die. Close targets. Ouch. Why am I... It's not the item I need. Doing the LJA with the Midna call is like so free. It makes that cycle so easy to hit. Thank you to Beryl the Beast tutorial for I've never missed that since this tutorial. And I would just like sometimes miss that LJA and it would make me very sad. Pretty good segment, actually. It's respectable. I wouldn't go out of my way and say it was like record or anything, but it was pretty alright. Why do I have... I have not done Zant in a little bit, so we'll see how it goes. Wow. bad second face. God damn it. I hate failing the cycle, and it was, he gave me such bad RNG too. That is my spinner. I unfortunately do not think that it works underwater. However, I could be wrong. I love the Forest Temple face. It goes by so fast. Ding dong. Ding dong. What? Spin again. Spin. I don't know what happened in that second one. I got the harder part, but I've missed the easy part, I guess. Gross. Bad segment. He's throwing. Like, admittedly, my gold is good, but I should not lose 30 seconds to last run, which was not sad. I want a 303 this run. That is my goal. Thank you. All right, bonker reset. Their run is alive. Petition for the Twilight Princess Squidna cutscene skip. This run would sub 3, or could sub 3 if I did. Dude, I held twice this run. I can't get over that. This run would simply be about 45 seconds faster if I didn't do that. Rather date Midna or Squidna? Probably Midna, just because I feel like the dark power of Squidna with a few shadows would like do something. I would end up like Fyrus or Flamatron. I would not like to be like Darbus and turn into Flamatron. Excuse me, fellas. I tried to press A. That is not how that works. Oh, please don't. He fell. God dang it. I don't understand this fight. See if I'm a gamer. Oh, we're gamers. Saving like 4 seconds, whatever that saves. Blotters, pause champ. Nice. Please don't fail. Thank you. Dropped a singular green rupee. That dark knight was poor as hell. Technically has an extra equip, but it's safer. Hoffman. Dude, why did my ball and chain not pull? It makes me sad when the ball and chain doesn't come out. I thought the trigger was closer. It's a good thing this arrow didn't hit me. I would have taken like a half-hearted damage. That would have sucked. Excuse me, sorry. I forgot I was streaming for a second.
Ouch.
thought you were gonna hit it. No. Okay, this is probably one of my favorite segments of the game just because the music is sick. Ouch. Oh man, this is... Give me your balls. That is not your balls. Get away from the laggy throne. Dude. Ouch. You hit me. What a jerk. That's 9. Ten cycles, Zelda. Yep. Ow. Dude, this round is garbage. No. And this still 304? I don't know how long this takes. No, it can't. What is he gonna say next? What is he gonna say next? We'll never know. What is his next words gonna be? Alberto Luke Palavert? Oh, we get the Palavert screen. Nope. That is a nice jump attack. Fuck you. I lost a minute. On these last two splits. A minute of it is my fault. Thanks for the G's. Yeah, I lost a minute to some of best on the split. No, I'm not gonna run it back. I'm gonna actually get to bed at a reasonable time tonight. Oh boy. I PB'd though. It's been a little while since I PB'd in any percent. Probably about a month or so. Not that I've been running it that much, but Alright, let's check the splits. So it started off really strong. With a 29-25 ring. Let's see. Elven Vessel was fine. It wasn't anything special. I got Gorge Void, that was mainly it. Elven Twilight was fine. Vessel was whatever. Lanayru Twilight was bad. Entered dungeon, I held twice, so that lost me a minute. Ball and Chain, there's not really anywhere else I could have saved time. My MDHs are always bad. Enter AG was good. Spinner was acceptable. Double Claw and Enter City were fine. Double Claw is bad, but my gold is bad. I voided here. Butter Sword was whatever. It wasn't anything special. Enter Zant was pretty good. Zant was bad. Enter Hyrule was good. Enter Zelda was fine. And then the red went downhill from there. Let's see. This run had a 7-18 Iron Boots, 12-11 Enter Zelda, a 13-46 Enter Farron, and a 21-37 Master Sword, and a 29-25 with a 7-48 New Gold for Boomerang. Yeah, this is gonna be a bitch to compare against for the first hour. /11/25 spinner is what this run had. Without DSS. Without. Hide yours. Do you know what your enter, like, Podor time was? Because I have mine as a sub-split. At an 8:43 enter Podor. Yeah, my gold is 835. Live right now. Zach. figure out how good this music is. I love how bugged out that segment is, that sequence is, just because yeah, you didn't clear Twilight. All right. I'm going to send you guys over to Zach. He's running a Zelda game I know nothing about and have never heard of until he started playing it, so enjoy his stream. I'm gonna go eat some food and then go to sleep. I will be live tomorrow morning and we're gonna get another PB. See you later.
You were.